Which I'm ballin', I came from nothing to something like it's nothing. Yeah, you know I done it, that is no discussion, bitch, I'm ballin'.
Yo, what's going on, guys? Sip here, bringing you guys a triple mob on the map Terminal again. Yes, I know, I've been playing a lot of Terminal lately, but this time it's on the map, than that. This time I'm using the gun, the M4A1, so I'm trying to bring you guys more variety of gameplays. I kind of choke the quad, or even the Penta, but I definitely choke the quad. As you see later in the gameplay, I get on a really quick specialist, like a matter of, like, I don't know, 8 seconds, 6 seconds, something like that. And I die like on a 10 really instantly. So I could have broken a world record for quickest Moab, and also could have got a potential quad or even Penta. But I'm not complaining. I got a triple Moab with the M4A1. Not necessarily something you see every day. Expect more variety on my channel. I'm gonna start using different guns. I know it's been kind of boring. Use the same old ACR. Blah blah blah. Everybody's seen that. So also expect different maps from me. I know I've been uploading a lot of Terminal. That's just because I'm going for intense gameplays, and I feel the most comfortable running spawns on this map. Just because I think my teams that I usually get, they don't. The spawns don't flip, and when I do try to do other maps like Resistance, Underground, whatever, any other map, it just flip, or the enemy gets B or C, whatever you want it. So I don't like this flip spawn. So this map, I feel like my team gets the most, and I have more potential of getting a quad Penta, or even Hexamoab. So that's why I do it on Terminal. Plus, I think Terminal gameplays are still very interesting to watch, just because it's more hectic than all the other maps. But again, it's my teammate. Not calling you out or anything, but the spawns flip too much when I try to do other maps. So I'll try to be more detailed in my support breakdown videos. I don't know. I might redo the other ones. I'm not sure yet. But this weekend I'll try to do more other maps. Just because I have been a little to dependent on the map Terminal. So basically, guys, today's commentary, I don't really have a commentary at mine, but I guess I'll just wing it. I've been thinking about, like, I've been watching a lot of competitive lately, just because I've been really bored. I've been noticing the different play styles between, like, competitive players and, like, pub stompers or like, YouTubers. Like, I could tell when Nadeshot or Scumpy plays pubs, they tend to play more campy than versus us pub stompers. That's just probably because what they're used to doing. Because pub stomping is more, you know, obviously going balls deep, going at it, and pub competitive is more campy, playing for the win, playing smart. Us pub stompers, I guess, are not very smart, in a sense, but. That's pretty much it about that. Oh my God. So that's pretty much it for today's commentary, guys. I'll probably just leave you guys with some music. I'm honestly running spawns as we speak right now while I'm doing the commentary. So I really don't want to fuck up. So hope you guys have a good one. And it's Sippy here. I'm out. Peace.
Logic. I got a date with destiny. My heart says yeah, but can't convince the rest of me. I tried so hard to make it with no recipe. My selfish ways caught up and got the best of me. I need redemption, no need to mention my past. Cause all that matters now is bigger than diamonds and cash. The glitz, the glamour, the lights, the camera, the action. The stage, the fans, the speakers blasting. You know I want it, I need it, don't doubt it, I can't live without it. This is everything I've dreamed of, it's everything I've ever wanted. But is it really truly in my plans? Or did God mix up my blueprints? Did he have it right there in his hands? Anybody give me a hint? I can feel it now, I know it's coming. And I don't give a fuck what anybody say. I've fallen, I've risen, I chosen, selected, dismissing. Incarceration through these bars created a prison. And I intend to do the time that the sentence is given. 25 to life, yeah, that's how I'm living. Sometimes I wonder if I'll ever make it. But there's only one way I'ma know. I'm like a seed planted in the dirt.